Hi there, this is Jacob of Jacob LE Video Production, helping entrepreneurs and small businesses grow their business with video and digital marketing. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set up a vanity URL on your Facebook business page, or that basically just means your own custom URL. So the default will be a bunch of random numbers that no one's ever going to remember. But once you set this up, people can go to facebook.com/JacobLEVideoProduction. I have this on my business card. It's really easy to find. And now that takes people directly to my page. So it's really easy to change this. You just go to your page. You go to the About section. And under username, that will impact what it is. It does have to be available. So I'll just give you an example, Jacob LE Video Production 1, create username. Click OK. Now when people search Jacob LE Video Production 1, that's currently my page, and it's at Jacob LE Video Production 1. I'm obviously going to change that back. So it used to be more work. Now that's how it's set up. Just make sure it is available. Otherwise, you'll have to choose a different one because obviously there can't be two people with the exact same one. Anyways, that is everything for this video. Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified when I come out with new videos. I will see you in the next one.